Check, check. Hey. What's up, Providence? How you guys feeling out there tonight? We are Space Bacon from Brooklyn, New York. Thank you for having us. It's our first time out here in Providence. Give it up for Electropolitics. They were fucking awesome. That I-Man was killer.
Shout out to Max. Shout out to Max for getting free tickets tonight. Where's Max at?
Max in the house?
Yeah. I met Max.
Hey, Max.
In another country. He's a good dude.
Where did you meet him?
Another country.
In another time or place?
This is our first show of all time in Providence. Let's hear it, Providence. What's up? This is our first time ever playing here. Guys, make sure to tip your bartender tonight.
Virus.
These bartenders are the best. Best in the state.
All right, this one's called Wolves. Thank you guys again. We are Space Bacon one more time. Thank you, Providence.
guest list anyone to the next show of their choosing for a bottle of beer. Just offering any show you want. Not even one of our shows. It can be like Cats. I'll pay for your ticket to Cats if that's what you prefer for a beer. Just saying. Open offer. Maybe you. How we feeling, Guys, we do bat mitzvahs. For the right amount, we'll play it. Whoever did that, thank you. Thank you very much. That's awesome. We'll be right back. places in Providence stay open till 2? Are there a lot of places that do? Yeah? Oh, okay. Sorry. I thought this was the only party that was still going on. But that's probably not true. Oh, you guys. Too nice. Hell yeah. You guys could have been anywhere in all of Providence tonight, and you guys chose to be here. Thank you guys so much for partying with us. And give it up for fucking Electro Politics. Those guys kill it. Let's hear it for those guys. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much, Providence. You guys are great. We are Space Bacon again, for those of you who don't know, or maybe just walking in. Yo, Pat, can I get a beer by any chance? Would you mind? Pat? Thanks. Bud Light. Thank you.
Considering this is the first time we've ever played in the state of Providence, and there's a room full of you guys here, the state of Providence, yeah, I just named... Yeah.
Welcome to the state of Jack's mind.
What does that mean? It's been
a
long week, Chris.
What did you say, Pawtucket?
Yeah, Pawtucket.
What? Are we in Quahog?
I remember when we couldn't even get our friends to come to our shows in a basement, so it's pretty cool that you guys are all here having a good time with us. Thank you for coming out. Hell yeah, keep the dream alive, baby.
We're gonna try some new shit with this next one, so I hope you enjoy it.
Well, I was living in the wild, screaming. I'm moving to Ontario, settling down in a little town till I die. Yes, I'm moving to Ontario, waiting on a Sunday I'll ride. Yes, I'm moving to Ontario, settling down in a little town till I die. Yes, I'm moving. Thank you very much. I wrote that song on the van right up here for you guys.
That last one's called Adirondack Blues, and we decided to do a dub version of it, so it's Adirondack Dub for those of you nerds out there.
It's actually called Pawtucket Dub. Don't listen to Chris.
All right, we renamed the song just now. It's Pawtucket Dub. Sorry, guys. You guys are so great, Pawtucket.
All right, if we're going to keep riffing on this, who... Who's Quagmire? Who's the Quagmire here? There's got to be one. Who is it? Point him out. Does anyone have a...
Every friend group in Rhode Island has.
Every friend group has a Quagmire. Ours is the merch guy, but... And no, there's no Quagmire here.
And if you're not sure who it is in the group, then it's you.
Oh, shit. No.
Gating. All right, we got a couple more for you guys. Thanks for sticking around with us. Give it up for Electropolitics one more time. Those guys are fucking awesome, man. We played with them back in Boston in the fall, and it's great to link up with them again. They're great dudes, great musicians, so, yeah. You guys might know this one.
Cars. Here in my car, I can only receive. I can listen to you. Stable for days, any cars. Where the image breaks down, will you visit me, please? If I open my doors in cars, here in my car, no, I'm starting to think about leaving tonight. Now that something feels right in cars. We'll be right back.
Where's Providence? We are Space Bacon.
Thanks, guys. Thanks, guys.
All right, we'll do one more. Just for you guys in Pawtucket, Rhode Island. Yeah, we're just joking. We love you guys here in Providence. I hope we didn't offend anyone. We're just a bunch of assholes from New York. Sorry. You can't hold us accountable.
I'm not from New York. I'm from New England, too.
Jack's actually from Massachusetts, so he's a fellow New Englander.
He's a masshole.
What we affectionately call a masshole.
Well, I mean, after all, Providence is not a state. I keep thinking Providence is the name of the state. I need to go back to geography class. Rhode Island is a... It is a... You're cool. You're cooler.
Rhode Island is a beautiful county.
You want to say it on the mic? You can get one. All right, cool.
All right, ready,
smoke
baby?
After. Drip
proper way. In a cloud of smoke, a kaleidoscope, peppermint display, with a pinch of rain. Just another night alone. Just a spinner. Guess I'll never know. Stuck in perpetual plateau. Stick it, grab me by the hand. She can make your mind expand. Bottle rooms moving slow, and she takes you home. Am I a winner or just a spinner? Guess I'll never know. Stick it,
Jack Wilder on the guitar, everybody.
Stick it, fingers. Thank you very much. We are Space Bacon. We'll catch you next time, Providence. Providence. We love you guys. Seriously, thank you so much for coming out. One more shout out to Electropolitics and Eyeless for kicking the night off. You guys are great. We hope we'll be back real soon. Thank you.
You said it's 1:45.
Thank you, guys.